Breaking: Hillary Clinton caught colluding with the Russians again. Hillary Clinton not only colluded with the Russians to get the Trump dossier, she has been caught in current negotiations to get more Russian intelligence on the president. Like now. According to longtime Clinton watcher and author Ed Klein, Hillary Clinton's camp didn't just put money on the bogus anti-Trump Russian dossier, but they were recently looking to fund a second dossier from the same British ex-spy who produced the first one. There are many wealthy people in the anti-Trump resistance who are more than willing to put up whatever money is necessary to get this new information, said a member of Hillary's inner circle. She's convinced that Trump made business deals with Russians with ties to the Kremlin in return for a promise to offer the Russians favorable trade conditions, according to a source who was privy to her conversation with her husband. There are also claims in this second dossier that Trump had romantic involvements with Russian women over the years who are connected to the Kremlin's spy apparatus, this source went on. Christopher Steele was the source for the first Russian dossier, which among other things contained the amazingly bad story about Trump sleeping with Russian hookers, which was almost immediately found out to have been a story written by anonymous internet trolls and leaked to Rick Wilson. The story was first published by BuzzFeed, who took it down after a few hours. Now, they're issuing a subpoena to the Democrat National Committee because they're facing legal issues having posted the impossible document. Barack Obama's people gave money to Perkins Coie. Perkins Coie gave money to Fusion GPS. Hillary Clinton's people gave money to Fusion GPS. Fusion GPS hired Christopher Steele to dig up dirt on Trump. Christopher Steele produced the Russian dossier. Everyone laughed until they cried at the Russian dossier, the world's funniest source of fake news. Trump's people are all squeaky clean, and everyone who tried to get the Trumps in touch with Russians were fired. So what would be the point of the second dossier, if the first one turned out to be nothing but hilariously bad lies? Well, the Clintons were willing to do anything to get Trump out of the Oval Office due to his illegitimate presidency. Yeah, the Democrats have been working that angle for years. Every GOP president is illegitimate. Al Gore should have won. Trump cheated with Russian hackers. Boo-hoo. Accept the defeat and work on polishing up that nutcase Kamala Harris for the next election. Ed Klein goes on to quote a Clinton advisor saying that Hillary's people have been secretly in touch with Steele and are close to making a deal with him on opposition research that he claims has newly surfaced from his Russian sources. Klein says that the second dossier would be funded by the many wealthy people who still hold out hope for a second Clinton presidency, which in the land of reality is about as likely as a Jeb Bush presidency taking over from Donald.